Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma said that police is holistically probing the case of illegal human organ trade. Talking to newspersons, Chief Minister Sarma informed that a number of accused in the case have already been picked, while the government has taken stock of those who fell prey to the illegal trade. Chief Minister Sarma also denied the role of a Kolkata-based hospital in operating the racket, which he said was instead carrying out its activities within the geography of Assam. The Chief Minister also added that the complexity of the situation needs to be assessed properly, and a new SOP is also likely to be issued in this regard, the Chief Minister added.
What an issue is that there's a lot of media reports coming in about this RPG racket which have been busted by police. And a lot of
police has started, police has lost their fire, inquiry has started, few people has been already picked up. We have already met 15 victims and we are in process of investigating it. So I am sure that we will be able to bust this racket.
Also the cases which have come,
No, I think this is not about the hospital. Let us absorb the hospital. The Calcutta-based hospital name has come up because the distance is short and most of the Assam people goes to that hospital. So it is not, there is no racket involving the hospital. What is happening, that is happening within the geography of Assam. So we are looking into the issue.
Is the component of the authorization committee of the
authorization committee? No, police has started the investigation. We will get the report, then we will take the necessary remedial measures.
The board will give the NOC here in Assam. Will they be
proved? We have to see the complicity. Basically, in organ donation, there is you can voluntarily donate organ. Question is the transaction. Now the victim has said that they have been told about money, so you cannot sell organ. Now this you need to look into, because basically our committee look into their bank account and their lifestyle. If they do not see anything suspicious, then they allow the donation. I think now we have to issue new SOP so that we can become more cautious.
But